Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will be playing a game. What game do you ask, Yesenia? Yesenia is my first subscriber. Oh my god, congratulations. I need other subscribers too. Like, if you're watching my YouTube channel, make sure to subscribe and like. I'm kind of like a gamer because I love gaming and I love doing games all the time. That's what I'll be doing today. And today I'll be playing a ball game where there's a pink ball and a blue ball, and if they touch each other, hearts are gonna be going up. So it's a cute little love story. I just love love stories that are like that. Love it. I love it. And anyway, we are gonna be playing that. And anyway, I am so excited about that. And also, I don't think I'm gonna do a video on Thursday because I have to go to the White House, a field trip on my school, and I'm so excited because of that. Really fun to go with. Anyway, we will start with the game. You have to draw lines, stuff like that, so they could go together. I'm gonna show you. I'm at level 50 something. Let's start. Whoops. Yeah, 53. Yeah. 53, so let's play it. Go, go. Oh, you don't want to go? Then I'll force you to go. Did I lose? Get away from me. Oh, let me out of here. She's just going like, oh my god! What just happened? What just happened? She literally went flying up. Bruh. That was amazing. Okay, let's keep on playing. Oh, this guy did it too! Whoa! Congratulations! But we had to get him over. Whoops! Yes, yes, touch each other. No! Look at that! Love. Okay. Let's keep on going. A little ad there. No need to mind about that. So anyway, we're gonna drop that down. Let's drop this down. Then we have to drop this down. What? Oops! Dang it! Start all over again. Why don't we do like that? Then we go like this. Then that's gonna give us a chance. Whoops. Oh my god. Touch each other. Yes, I did it. I did it, guys. I did it. keep on going. Oh, no, really? Another one of these? Okay, let's start this over. Okay. Eek! Okay, there we go! Ooh, la la. It's literally the same thing. Right? What's wrong with this? This is gonna be easy. Or maybe not. Oh yeah, it is. Yeah. 57. Don't tell me it's really wobbly like. What's going on? You see that moving? Why is it shaking? Oh. Yay! But why was it shaking? I don't know. Let's keep on going. Really? Oh, yeah. Thank you for giving me a good idea. Whoops. Oh. Whoopsie daisy. Whoops. Wow, I'm drawing lots of sticks. Guys, this is so confusing. Do we have to start over? Give a like if I had to start all over. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All over. Okay. Start again. Oh, cut that up. Yay! No. Let's draw like a little, let's draw like a little circle like this to go around. Let's do that. So like this. We put this guy up. Eek. Whoops. Yes. You need to get some brain working in here. You need to think really hard about this. I got really, really tired of that. So this one, you have to press this button over here. I didn't circle it right. Let's draw it over. This little button here. You see that, like a T sign, like that? That's a little button. So I had to press that to save her, and then I could go in here. So first of all, let's do this. Wait, how about this? Nope, bad idea. Let's do stairs. That was quick, right? It was like, it literally went over there. Wow, easy. One try. Let's start all over on this one. Let's go like that. It just flies away like, bye. That's so funny. A little bit though. I don't really get it. Okay, let's keep on doing this then. Yay! It did! It worked! Let's go on the next level. What is this? Don't tell me I had to go over here. Oh, whatever. Easy. What am I supposed to do in this one? Well, guys, I'm gonna end in this one. And thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe like Yesenia did, and oh my god, bye. Nadie. That was so funny. My mom caught me. But who cares, right? Okay, bye.